Welcome to Tisa Karaoke. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we are going to study about do less intelligent people have a hard time recognizing that others are more intelligent than them. Do less intelligent people have a hard time recognizing that others are more intelligent than them. Most people with an average IQ at the EI are able to recognize that there are smart people out there unless they are radical or fanatics. The paradox would be extremely smart, clever people who believe they know everything or things that are unknowable. Hitler, Chairman Mao, and even Pot could in a way be considered more intelligent than average. Overall intelligence rating are subjective. Belief and loyalties can overweigh subjective. In intelligence rating are the advancements of certain scientific field is another example. The frightening things is what having question concerns and doubts without conspiracy certain. Notice I bought about the news post 2020 world order would put you at a genius level of intelligence. By comparison to the world around you, this does not mean that your intelligence has increased. Welcome to Tisa Karaoke. We have talked about do less intelligent people have a hard time recognizing that others are more intelligent than them. Do less intelligent people have a hard time recognizing that others are more intelligent than them? Bye.